He accepts the nomination, and over the next 5 weeks or so, they launch the most incredible campaign in New York City history. Once the grassroots campaign gets going, he sort of played off his own momentum and the enthusiasm of the crowd and began to realize something seems to be happening here. He starts to have a sense that we could actually win this thing.